For your consideration is this dual 1229 idler drive turntable. This table has the very rare slider cover, which is absolutely flawless in condition, as you can see in direct light. There are absolutely no cracks in it anywhere. This lid will be boxed separately. For shipment to ensure safe arrival. The table itself has desirable wood veneered base. Bright work is very nice. This unit does have a little bit of rub mark here and here. Other than that, this table is perfect. Comes with a single play spindle, genuine dual 45 adapter, all original paperwork. The envelope which holds the paperwork had a little tear that I put some tape on, but all this is mint. Power supplies and recap, brand new rubber tip for the auto functions. Everything's been adjusted, lubed, completely aligned by myself. This table's good to go. Has an Ortofon cartridge along with a brand new aftermarket stylus. Through the start selection, we have cue up to the correct point of the record, along with a smooth descent down. Strobe shows the speed is accurate, steady, and dead on. Same is true for 45. Pitch tremor is operational. It's a great sounding table. Manual cue is operational, along with a smooth descent. Through the stop selection, we have full and complete, auto return. Rest, end table down. Do note, the tone arm height selection, the grommet for that has been replaced, and height selection works between single and multi. If you obtain a drop changer spindle, that function has been tested and is operational. To run. And at the end of the record, full and complete auto return. Rest. And table down. Thanks for considering.